You know, I hear that you've sworn of violence. Hard to believe. We have company. Go check it out. Hey, cheer up. Maybe it's your squeeze. You know, she's one tasty piece, man. I've been hearing Jason Morgan for years. Sonny's untouchable hitman. You know, I should have had you in Port Charles, but you cheated me. And you dishonored Sonny. And you need to be dead, which you will be. Go see what that fool's doing in there.
Don't.
Welcome home, sweetness. It's starting to look like a party, huh?
Sam, get out.
She doesn't want to do that, Morgan. She knows that you'd be dead before she hit the end of the driveway.
Shut up! just get out of here.
Ask yourself, can you shoot me before I kill Jason? You're not that good.
Don't listen to him. Just do what I say and get out of here.
Oh, this is so sweet. She thinks she can save you. Wouldn't it be, sweetness, you want to risk your man's life or save it?
I'm sorry.
Give it to me. And love wins out.
Why did you shoot him? I did what you wanted.
You have no idea what I want.
Jason, it looks like the bullet had passed.
Check out what I'm
doing.
Hey! You make a move. I'm gonna put a bullet in his other leg.
Sam, I'm okay.
What do you want?
I don't know. What are my options?
Look, I don't want him to bleed to death.
Good news. You want a bandage for your boyfriend? And I want you to work for it.
No.
I want a kiss. One little kiss. And you don't have to watch your lover bleed to death. Better decide, sweetness. He's paler by the minute.
See, don't. What's the big deal?
A girl like you. And, hey, you must have kissed a lot of men, you know? In a lot of different time zones.
Hey! Get up!
Where are you going?
I'm going to the bathroom to get a towel. You agreed.
Improvise. I almost died because of Loverboy here. It's only fair, you know, for him to share a hot piece like you, to make amends.
He needs help.
I need help too. You're just the one to give it to me.
You're pathetic.
Hey, why don't you go do some push-ups? Clearly, Morgan is not as bad as off as he'd like us to think. Come over here, sweetness.
You're gonna pay for this.
Lighten up, Morgan. Don't tell me you never watched before.
Don't touch her.
Baby, I need you to kiss me again, but when you do it this time, do it like you mean it.
Is this meaningful enough to you?
I don't mind a little bit of kinky. That feels kind of good. Trouble is, you shove that in, I lose control of my trigger finger, and Loverboy's brains end up on the floor.
Give me the gun, or so help me God, I will show.
Drop the screwdriver and back away.
Keep the gun on Morgan. If the bimbo gets out of line, drop him.
No. Don't. I'll do whatever you want, okay? Please don't.
I would have settled for a little kiss. But now, I'm in the mood for so much more.